yeah, we go through the stages. But as you know, yesterday we lost 20 minutes, and there's no reason to risk too much. But it's important to, at the least, crossing the road, because I never done it before, and it's really important to make on the rally. And considering everything, get an average of 1 second per kilometer is not that bad, considering that we are cleaning the road as a first car. But yeah, in places we knew that we have to go quicker, but it's okay.